Icarus fast worshipping the goddess of power and ultimately wearing Vrata on their hand, savoring the prasad offered to the deity. That's how zealous worshippers witness the avidity of Durgashtami. Mahashtami, as the name suggests, on this auspicious day, devotees worship the eight manifestation of Ma Mahagauri. Praying little girls has special significance today, as it is believed that they are the replicas of goddess itself. As per Drik Panchang, Durga Puja on Maha Ashtami begins with Mahasnan and Sodasapachar Puja along with Sandhi Puja, which is held at the juncture when Ashtami Tithi ends and Navami Tithi begins. According to the folklore, goddess Parvati had to perform penance in order to get Lord Shiva as her husband. She had to face a lot of hardships, making her complexion turn black. Later, when Lord Shiva accepted her as his wife, he bathed her with water from the Ganges, which turned her complexion back to normal. This is why she is known as Mahagauri. Imposing the COVID-19 guidelines in the state, the local administration has made special security arrangements for crowd control and smooth conduct of Mahashtami rituals at all pandals and shrines. Bureau News, Bhubaneswar.